most important is you believe that you will survive.
Yes, that's awesome. You see, throughout her conversation, she keeps smiling and smiling. Hello runners! So today I'm very very happy to be able to have a special guest at this track at the wonderful place of Jurong West Stadium. So this is the first time I'm doing a walking interview, and on my right is my special guest for today, and her name is Catherine Meganis, all the way from Jakarta! Okay, great. So Catherine, I get to know her from her YouTube platform, on also on her social media as well, and she's also quite a regular runner and very very active. And just like me, she's also a part-time YouTuber, and we both really love creating video content for the viewers to watch, which is awesome. So hello.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you, Catherine. So now don't shake hands because got virus. Next time then we shake hands. I really very intrigued by your story of being able to overcome the odds, to be able to really keep your cancer in check, and to be able to really overcome all the odds to go and beat cancer, and being able to continue to stay active, which is something that is very very difficult for most cancer patients. So I really love to hear your story on how you managed to motivate yourself to continue to being so active while also battling your cancer illness at the same time.
At first, I think because I want, I will do everything, I will do anything to be healthy. Same as normal people.
Awesome.
I also feel sad when I heard the news.
Okay. That was like how many years ago?
It's 2 years ago.
2 years ago. So during that time, you must be feeling a lot of emotions.
Yeah.
Okay.
But then I remember one thing that I was born in this world. It must be not an accident.
Okay. Okay.
God must have some plan for me, including this cancer. I believe that God want to show me something that I cannot see now. Like, I just need to believe and rely on
so
God.
So what I really love about Catherine is she always is able to remain so positive despite in spite of everything. And she just now told me she was being robbed once before, and being able to smile while the robber takes away your wallet, is it?
You know, Jakarta, a lot of robbers.
Is it? That's why you come to Singapore.
Yeah, my dad you faster go to Singapore. If not, how many million I will lose?
Okay, so how much you earn also not enough. So okay. When did you first came to Singapore?
I came to Singapore in 2008.
So now you're a permanent resident, right?
Yes.
Awesome. So Singapore, I can tell that you really truly love Singapore.
Yes.
Yeah, of course. Like, if not, you already left already. So that's awesome. So remaining positive is something that even for me, it's also very difficult, because my wife will know that I'm a very pessimistic person. Anything that happened, right, I will always feel that the world is crushing on me. So I really need to learn from Catherine of being able to, no matter whatever happened, just treat it with a smile. So is it true that the more you smile, the more you remain positive, the more you'll be able to overcome anything?
I think I first time learned to smile when I read one article that
Which article?
When I was in primary school.
Okay.
You know, I like art right then.
Yeah.
That moment,
You find your inner childness.
I also want to write article.
So in case you all don't know, Catherine is a person who really love to do her own craft as well.
Yeah.
Am I right?
I like art and craft.
Okay. So it's amazing that your article, the particular article you read, you must tell me later where you read the article, is able to make you smile for the rest of your life. Bahasa, you convert for me that after that.
I forget already. But that article has changed me to be smile.
Okay, more. Never mind. I will talk to you more so that I'll be infected by your smiling disease. So I'll be able to smile more as well.
You won't believe me. Because
I don't believe you. I believe you.
When I was born, not like now, I was a very quiet person.
Very quiet.
Yeah, people won't believe me. Very timid.
I truly believe you because although I start a YouTube channel, I talk a lot in front of the camera. I told people when I'm still a very quiet person until today. I'm an introvert. Yeah. Still, no one believe me as well. Yeah. They still tell me, don't you very got introvert. You talk so much. Yeah. I told them I can talk in front of the camera, but when you ask me to talk to people, I will get very nervous. Oh, so this is how the introvert behave lah. So so they believe me now after you say. So yes. So
I'm very timid.
No,
but you. Then, this is one transformation that I have in my life.
Okay.
When I find a meaning in my life, so I become talkative.
Wow. Okay, great. So if you have follow her on her Facebook or YouTube, she's a fellow YouTuber. So her channels, her video, the content she created is always so positive. If you don't believe, go and visit her YouTube channel. You just search for Catherine McGinnis, you will find her. McGinnis TV, is it?
K
McGinnis TV. K McGinnis TV. She's always smiling, whether she's interviewing people, whether she's running, whether she's jumping on the trampoline. She got so many awesome trampoline videos. And wow, really, really, really power you. Despite everything, you still manage to continue to run, continue to stay active. I also saw you take part in some running events as well.
Yeah, even when I doing my chemotherapy, because I already registered for the Standard Chartered run.
So despite after the diagnosis, you still went ahead and run Standard Chartered.
Yeah.
Oh my because God, like, you're amazing, man.
I want to take part. At least once.
Yes. Oh my God. So really, really. So if you anyone that's struggling with any illnesses, whether it's cancer, whether it's other thing, right? So the secret that Catherine shared is to always treat everything with a smile and being able to continue to remain positive. And despite everything, try your best to stay active. Am I right to say so?
Yeah, it starts with your belief system in your mind.
Belief system.
The positive is start from your mind.
Yeah. I think you are the perfect example to say this because you, despite everything, you managed to stay active and being able to keep this particular illness in control at this moment and being able to really live a life full of smiles every day, which I really commend you for. Very awesome, man. So now at this particular time, how often do you exercise? Every day?
Every day.
Every day? Yeah. Wow, you have high metabolism, man.
It's, my doctor is the one who encouraged me.
So your doctor advised you to exercise regularly?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, so is there any, how about diet? What are the changes you have to make for the diet?
Yeah, since I diagnosed, then I stopped eating meat.
You stopped eating meat?
Yeah.
So are you a vegetarian?
First it's vegetarian and then become vegan.
Oh, now this seems like being vegan is very trendy. A lot of people are converting already. Should I jump onto the trend? I don't know. I hope I'm able to tahan without eating meat. But for now, because I'll see what I can do. Maybe I'll get a lot of advice from Catherine along the way. How to...
Not only vegan, but it's raw.
Raw?
Raw meaning that you don't cook it.
That means not only you eat vegetables, but you don't cook the vegetable and eat it raw.
Yes.
Okay, so that's very interesting.
Actually, it's still in process.
It's still in process.
Not really pure.
But you're trying to do a conversion.
Yeah, because I don't want to be stressed.
Okay. So if anyone wants to convert from a carnivore eater to become a to become a vegetarian, what is your advice? How to convert?
It starts with your mindset, belief.
Okay.
It's like you want to free your body from any toxin.
I see.
Because nowadays it's different. The world is changing.
I see.
It's not like the previous years.
Okay.
The meat are still clean and no contamination now.
So does converting to a vegetarian diet help you to perform better during your exercise? Do you feel better?
In the knowledge that I read from the books.
I think
your
knowledge is good.
Based on all the cancer survivor story.
I see.
And
I see.
the expert.
I think in the long run, you will also become expert already. Yeah. I'm thankful to know her so that I can, she will be my advisor from now on if I change to a plant-based diet, you know. So do you have like a cancer support group to support one another?
Here and there.
Here and there.
Actually, I want to start my own
support group.
Support group.
Awesome.
Yeah. I write a book.
Okay.
But this book.
Where's the book? I want to read.
Oh yes. Okay. Because
Got sell popular or not?
Actually, I already sell it online. But not really advertise it.
Okay.
And then I still I want to revise it to be better.
No problem. Probably you want you can find an editor friend to go and edit for. Because for myself, when I write, my English also like potato, everything all mixed up together. So we really, if you want to publish a book, I also, for me, like Catherine and me, we hope to find an editor friend who's willing to edit for us for free. Better.
Actually, I hire a ghostwriter.
Ghostwriter? Is it online?
Online.
Okay, great. Good. So there's a lot of freelancers.
I receive a lot of feedback from my readers. So actually, quite sad. This feedback should drive me more.
So they give negative feedback. Then I scold them, who are they? I just scold them.
Not really so
encourage. How can discourage you guys? Okay, don't worry. Everything have a start, right? If you never start, you never know. Just like us, right? We also don't know what we are doing when we start our YouTube channel. But at the moment, she got 700 plus subscribers already. Woohoo! And I hope I'll be able to work hand in hand because we both are YouTubers. We love to create video content, so we know how where we are coming from, how the difficulty of editing a video, how much time it takes, and I also hope to collaborate with her very often so that we will be able to finally fulfill our goal of being able to maybe earn some pocket money from YouTube. Please give us some money, man, because YouTubers are very poor.
And YouTube always change their regulations.
Yeah, last time 10,000 views can earn money. Right now 4,000 watch hours, 1,000 subscribers. But for anyone who wants to start YouTube, please start with a passion. If anyone is looking for money when you start YouTube in the first place, is it wrong?
Yes.
I don't think you will succeed, right? If you just start looking at money in the first place.
No, it starts with passion.
Always start with passion. Passion and patient.
You want your voice to be heard by other people and want to help people.
Yes. Yes. So, Catherine, her videos is always full of content that is promote healthy living. From what I see from your video, it's teaching people about eating healthy, exercise healthy, being active, and also even teaching people how to cut avocado. So that video is very interesting.
Well, what I share is what I do. So I will make sure that I try myself, then
awesome.
I share.
Yeah, it's good because I love content creators, right, that do videos that showcase who they are rather than pretend to be someone they are not. For us, right, we are both in the fitness niche.
Yes.
Yes, I'm more of running, Catherine more of nutrition and also a lot of different active exercises as well. And traveling also, covering lots of topics. So I love to follow her in the long run and being able to grow side by side together. And that will be awesome. So over the next few months, any other plans that you, are you taking part in any running events?
Because running is a part of my lifestyle.
Yes, correct.
I don't need to sign up anything, it's free. Singapore is very nice place.
I told you, Singapore, you just wear a shoe anywhere can run.
Yes,
you cannot say that for other country. So that's really awesome place.
In Jakarta, when I run,
yes, you don't feel safe.
Yeah, they want to touch my...
I think, so that is, for a lady, of course, it's not recommended to run alone over there. But in Singapore, in the midnight, also don't now. Okay, although it's safe, we try not to be complacent.
I can say running is is free and very is affordable.
Yes, correct.
Exercise for everyone.
Awesome.
Easy to do.
Good. I was about to ask you how help me to go and promote and inspire more people to run. So I don't need to ask already. You already told me. Running is free.
Yeah.
Yes. Go. Just put on shoes and go out to run. And what are the other benefits you have gained from running also?
It's like you blend with the nature.
Blend with nature.
When your leg touch the ground.
Sirlik. Okay. Awesome.
Yeah, it's like you
connect with the ground.
You connect with the creation. It's all God creation. Your yes. eye, you open your eyes, you see a lot of things, a lot of colors in front of you.
Yes.
It's like encouragement.
Awesome. So if you are not being able to convince by a guy, a pretty lady may just do it. She say run, please start running, okay? So that's awesome.
Especially in Singapore, there's a lot of flowers.
Yeah. So, okay. Flowers, not so much lah. Got me here, stadium, no flower. So I have to go to a beautiful park, like Botanic Gardens, like Gardens by the Bay. That would be awesome. Okay, last but not least, right? Because Catherine is, I respect, really, really respect her for her really dedicated battle against cancer. So I would love you to be able to share a message with all those that is struggling with cancer. Really send, maybe you have some encouraging messages for them.
Cancer, whether stage 1 or stage 4,
yes.
is still a cancer and
yes.
Is the fear is
yes.
the same.
Yes.
So it's not time for play or you have to put your hope that
yes.
you have to believe that.
Yes.
Only a small thing then.
Yes.
The big thing is waiting for you that you can conquer it and you can do it.
Yes.
You just do whatever advice given by doctor.
Okay.
And do
follow
your
doctor.
Part.
Yes.
The most important is you believe that you will survive.
Yes. That's awesome. You see throughout her conversation, she keeps smiling and smiling. So I can summarize that as long as you keep smiling, okay, you are able to battle any diseases, okay? Keep being positive. So really,
not
really.
Not only cancer,
yes.
Any chronic
any illness. Type of chronic illness, any type of diseases. Okay, even if you are suffering from whether it's physical, whether it's mental, right? Everything will be able to recover easier and faster as long as you remain positive. Am I right?
Like this, my t-shirt.
Hope. Oh, okay.
Put your hope.
Yes.
In God.
Yeah. Okay.
Whatever you believe.
Where to get this t-shirt? I also want. No, I'm just kidding. So awesome, great. So once again, I really thank Catherine for joining me for today. So this is the first time I interview a cancer survivor. So really, really, really thanks for Catherine to really joining me at this wonderful stadium and walking around in loops of this stadium. Okay. Okay.
Yeah,
so
first time I come here.
Yeah, first time I come here. So hope you come here more often. Although you stay very far. So thanks for coming all the way. Okay, next. Okay, sure, no problem. I buy you a drink. Okay. So okay. So thanks for coming. So really. So continue to stay subscribed if you like this video. Like, share, and subscribe. And remember, Catherine, to keep on running. Yeah. Okay. Bye bye.
Look forward to the next video.
Yes.